Tone El Bacalao reporting for NBC Adventure News. We are searching for the fabulous and legendary Transylvanian bear. Follow me. We're gonna stick two fingers into the bear's ass. Whether he's following us or not. Come. It's a very dangerous environment, full of tracks and traps for the unprepared. But we have all the necessary. Now, according to local
legends,
according to our local observers, we know that somewhere here in this area, the bear was
spotted
about 2 weeks ago. So
look, this is the bear's shit. Look.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No, here. Yeah. More
shit.
More. Let's see.
Look.
It's fresh. Come. Look, another one. Look. It tastes like human flesh. It's gonna be very dangerous. Cameraman, prepare yourself for a wild run. I told you that were traps. Be careful. Close. He can smell us from 24 centimeters.
Look, there's a bear. Yeah, we cannot see him because
of the
trees.
The conditions.
But
the weather conditions. The weather conditions are inappropriate for bear hunting. Now, as the sun sets, it is likely that the bear catches us from behind. So we have to be prepared. And once we see him, one of us is gonna stick the finger
into
the bear's ass, of course, and the other one is gonna run to catch his attention. Okay? Let's do it. Quite Indian hunting position. It's over there. We can't see him yet. It's getting closer. Look. Fresh blood from his latest victim. He's here. Look. It's over there.
It's over there.
It's his young infant.
Yeah.
Come. Another track. More blood.
Fresh.
Getting closer. More blood.
Ah, che abbiamo dato.
Ma cosa c'è di nos? We have reached the bear's lair. We're gonna get closer. Follow me. In front of the bear's lair to get him see me. Oh fuck! Run! We've been discovered!